I'm not sure where the video just cut out. I just came across it here, looked at that stuff over there, and I'm standing here looking at this, and the camera says, oh, no more memory. So I've got to do a little bit of deleting. Actually, I see a couple things that are different. I'll just point them out just right now. So we got a couple of branches across here, dividing it up into three or four sections, depending on how you look at it. And over here, this big long one here, and probably that one with the branch leaning against it, has been moved way back. That was almost like a circle here. This one, it's been moved way back. Neat. Oh, it's almost like a doorway. If this was all covered, it'd make a good shelter. Anyhow, I'm hearing some noises out here, sounds. I'm not sure what I'm hearing. I'm hearing a chipmunk make a odd sound that they make. I'm also hearing something else once in a while. It's really hard to walk out here and be quiet. Even though the leaves are soft and wet right now. Snap, crackle, pop everywhere I go. I just want to come over here and check this tree that was just newly came down. Squirrel back there, maybe? No. So apparently nothing has changed that I can see. Correct myself, that I can see easily. Everything looks the same. I don't see any odd branches or anything hanging here or standing up that look like people. Nope, I don't see anything. The deer leg is still hanging over there in the tree. I would zoom in on it, but I can't. This made quite a noise when this thing came down between all these trees. Okay, well. Well. Oh boy. Huh. Okay. So I'm sorry if you see some repetition in the videos, but you know the repetition you see is only part of the repetition that actually occurs out here. And I've been coming to these areas for years now, doing almost the same thing. Not quite the same thing. When I knew there was a lot of activity back here, I did things a little differently, but you know, it's fall, I can see pretty well, I can hear something though, and if I know, or if I suspect there's something back here at the time, I'll do things a little bit different, obviously. The only thing I can say is that if Buddy wants to stand up and be seen out here, and I've got this darn iPhone, all I can do is zoom in or not zoom at all, because on this darn telephone, as soon as I zoom in, I can't zoom back out. I said that once before. When I try to zoom out, it turns the screen off. It's like, what? So. Stands up over there or something, and I want to zoom in. I have to leave it zoomed in to the end of the video, pretty much. Now, I always look at these horizontal branches. Try to figure out how they've occurred. those and some other types of strange, simple structures. Branches that are just, you know, when you think of how they had to come down out of the parent tree to land like that, sometimes it just doesn't seem to make any sense.